The first thing I do when I wake in the morning and look through my window at the light, I thank my God who's up there.